good morning, good afternoon, good evening. We are here in Yucatán, Progreso, Mexico. This is a newer port. You will see that it's not as developed as some other cruise ports. They are working on that now to make it as beautiful as Cozumel, Costa Maya, some of your ports that you can actually go to and enjoy the port where you don't have to spend any extra money to do any excursions. This is our first time here. We're going to see and enjoy what we can here. It is another hot, steamy Mexico day. Here's our ship. This is our second time, Serenade of the Seas. She's a beauty, built 2003, but she still is wonderful and beautiful as she can be. We are in the first store when you first come into the port area. And I will get myself a magnet before we leave. They got some here. Keychains, bracelets, little sand bottles. Tote bags, some barrels. Stuff here that's 50% off. Moreira shirts. $25, 50% off. That's not bad, $12.50. Moreira is the big city. It's where we wanted to do the tour. Sold out on us because we knew it was going to be kind of hot. So we'll be back cruising to Mexico for Christmas. So please make sure you stay tuned to the channel. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. We would really appreciate it. We have two more cruises for this year. We have a Carnival Vista that will be going on for 8 days, going to San Juan, Amber Cove, St. Thomas, and St. Martin. And then we have another cruise that we will be doing for Christmas. That one will be on Royal Caribbean's Enchantment of the Seas. So we see some $4 shirts here. Look at this, $4. Well, my friends back at home, Miles done found him his yo-yos. No, Miles, one. You'll get another one when we come back again. So pick you which one you want. These are all the dolls. I have me a shirt for $4. Uh-oh, we done lost power. We was in Cozumel, the power went off. that dark chocolate. Some nice little pouches, and we have 50% off on glasses, margarita glasses. So this is a cool store here. We've lost power, so it's gonna be a hot day like it was when we were in Cozumel. The stores had no air, and we found the Yucatán welcome sign. The colors of Yucatán, as you can see, we are the only ship here. I think only Royal Caribbean is coming here. I don't think Carnival, Norwegian, none of the other cruise lines are coming to Yucatán. And here is a beautiful shot here also. Way out into the walk-in area. Hello. We have t-shirts, you, one for
can
six.
You walk around? Can walk you walk through? Around?
You want us to walk around? Sure, we'll walk around. No problem. We got the Ray-Bans up in here.
You want the free air conditioning.
You got that right, free air conditioning.
Yeah.
Yeah. She got the fan blowing on her.
And I give you Kmart price.
You give me Kmart, the blue dot special.
Yes, the blue light special.
All right, blue light special. He said he'd give me Kmart prices. We got jewelry over here. Some nice Panama hats down there. Can't go to Mexico without seeing a leather store. Those of you who are like leather boots, they're handmade. Look at the gun holsters. So they have a little bit of everything here. This looks like a liquor store. Let's go over here and see what's in the best photo progresso. Kahlua. We got more shirts, 2 for $19. Oh, it's nice. Towels. Buy two, get the third one free. They have soccer shirts and jerseys here. A little different. $10 for a sale. We always bring cash with us. Perfect example, the one store we was in had lost power. So cash was perfect. And they have all the different shot glasses, different teams. Some were Progresso. Yankee fans. Oh, good one right there. Philadelphia Eagles, I bleed green, everyone. Just in case you didn't know, I'm a Pennsylvania girl. Here, they'll put your name on shot glasses. We have jewelry here. And we have more t-shirts. We're just strolling through the court. So over here, it looks like this is a big store. Let's go see what we see in here. Welcome, hello. We got some nice tote bags up there. Let's see, morning.
Good morning.
Let's see what we have over here. Oh. Look at the superheroes. Tote bags up there are really nice. Here's your Florida yard decor for all us Floridians. And more sunglasses. One for $3. Fans. More shirts. These are long sleeve. They'll do the handmade. Four for 25. These shirts here are on a promotion. Four for 25. We have some nice dresses back here. You forgot your cover up. Or just you wanted something nice to wear later on the ship. You forgot to pack something. If you did main dining or you want to go do dining, you didn't pack yourself a little dress, you have some dresses here. This ends the port. We're going to go out here to let you all see where you would get on your buses if you're doing an excursion.
Good
deals. Fiesta. So this basically is the end of the port. We'll go back through. Again, please remember that Progreso is a new and upcoming cruise port. These are the buses out here, people who may be taking an excursion somewhere. Now we're going to take our way, hello. We're going to take our way down the other side of the port. We did one side. I want you to see that this is, they offer a free shuttle service for all cruise passengers. Downtown Progreso cruises every 20 minutes. Last shuttle from Progreso leaves 1 hour before the ship's depart. So if you want to take a ride downtown and see what it's like, just go on and do it. All cruises is free. Thank you. outside. And this is jewelry. A lot of jewelry. Jewelry is popular. This is like a little restaurant place where you can sit, you can eat and enjoy yourself. And we got a little fountain here. People are sitting and chilling. Blankets are $5. That's a nice gift to take back to somebody. And here's the pharmacy. Let's see, in case you forgot something. They have all different stuff here for you.
Yeah.
Hello. Remember, most of your ports have pharmacies too, so for the ship crew, they have to get anything. This is their time. We've already seen one of the singers of Serenade of the Seas out here. So he's get today to do some things here in Progreso. Look at the little guitars. And some tank tops. $24. Nice. And most of the port stores all sell about the same thing. And I'm gonna get me a magnet. Well, we've done Progreso, Yucatán. Let's walk through the duty free real quick because we didn't go through here earlier. And you got cigarettes, you got that pure white Hennessy. Remember, everything is tax free. Newports. This floor is slippery. Veracruz. Yeah, watch for you. Yeah. You fall and break your ankle. Floor is slippery. Something must have spilled or something. All right. And of course, you know you can't come to Mexico without seeing that patrolman. They having a sale, save 20%. Oh yeah, it's right here. And they even have a little, and remember, anything duty free you buy, you cannot take it to your room. You have to take it back on the ship. They put it in a secure place for you. But this was our short video of Progreso, Mexico, Yucatán. And as you can see, they are out here working today because this is an up and coming port. Give it about a year, they say, maybe two, and it's going to be beautiful. They're working all over. Yucatán, Progreso, Mexico. You can see this port is being developed. I've mentioned it a few times, maybe several times in this video. Here's Serenade of the Seas, where we're getting ready to get back on. And just remember, there is a few beaches. You have to take the bus to downtown. It's not a very big beach. I don't think they have a lot of beach chairs or umbrellas. But remember, this place here is up and coming. So it will eventually be like Cozumel, Costa Maya. So I just wanted you all to see a shot of everything going on. Look over there. This is all developing. This is the best time to go back to the ship. If you didn't book any excursions, you come off early, you do the port, you do some shopping, get yourself, your family, your souvenirs. And then you can get back on the ship. When you get back on the ship right now, feels like it's only 25% of the people on the ship. Maybe around 1 o'clock it's still that way. Still a little early right now. We are headed our way back over. These guys here will let you take pictures with them, and you just give them a tip, so they're not like the $30 photography that the ship offers. So I'll give you another shot of that beauty right there. Until we trip again, live your best life. Love one another. Peace.